What do you want to do at UT?
What do you want to do with your life?
In high school, I thought college was just going to class and taking tests.
I had no idea UT encouraged you to do research as an undergraduate.
I'm a senior.
I'm a sophomore.
I started researching at UT during my freshman year.
I do research on filmmaking.
I do research on HIV.
Chemical and biomolecular engineering.
I experiment with aortic heart valves.
I was on the team that made the world's first 3D printed car.
I had the opportunity to study abroad in Rome, Italy.
And I'm researching neuroscience in Madrid.
Before I went to UT, I had no idea I was going to study entrepreneurship.
I had no idea that I'd be working in geography.
Latino literacy.
Dark matter.
Large-scale 3D printing.
I didn't even know it was a possibility.
Undergraduate research is not just science.
It's art, it's history.
Architecture, social science.
It's whatever you want it to be.
So I learned about design in class, but I was also paid to do research on my own in my studio.
In a real environment.
I'll be publishing my work as an undergrad.
I just presented my research in Washington, D.C.
I just won an award at UT's undergrad research competition, Eureka.
My film was just screened at the Nashville Film Festival this year.
I'm on a team that has gotten a few patents, and I'm still an undergrad.
I get to work with Dr. Hudson,
Dr. Van Riemsdyk,
Professor Fox,
Dr. Produce,
Dr. Lonnie Love on problems that affect the real world.
I've gotten to do research at Oak Ridge National Lab.
Scientists come from all over the world to work at ORNL.
And it's here in our backyard.
Before I came to UT, I had no idea what I wanted to do, but now I get to pursue what I love.
The work I'm doing in this lab will help me get into grad school.
And now I have a job lined up after graduation.
My research affects people.
My research has given me a direction.
My research matters.
What will you research at UT?